والذين يقولون ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. There Allah is describing the dua of the true believers in the most merciful, where He is clearly saying that they are the ones who have made dua for their spouses and their offspring, so that two things could happen primarily. Number one is that they are the coolness of each other's eyes. And number two is that they become leaders of those who are pious, those who are conscious of Allah, which means they themselves would be learning, practicing, conveying to others in a way that they become leaders. So that is the dua. We ask Allah to make the bride and the groom both, and the families and all of us from among those who are more conscious of their duty unto Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and make us all leaders of the righteous, leaders of the pious. Make us pious to begin with. Ameen. Ameen, ya Rabbal Alameen.